All right, out for an afternoon hunt with Maine digger Rick and his wife Christine. And I got an 1865 Indian. Good start. Only been out for about 10 minutes. Hopefully there's more. We'll be back. All right, guys. I think I just found gold again. Look at that jewel in there. That's got to be gold. I don't know if the clip is gold. It's like a tie clip or something. I don't know what it is, but that chain's definitely gold. Chains don't come out of the ground like that. There's a jewel in there. And I think it's a different carat than the tie clip. But wow, that's cool. There's no markings. I'll let you know about it when I get home. Alright, this is a cool find. Christina just dug this up. I don't know if this is a button or... It looks like it because it looks like there's a shank missing. There's a piece where a shank used to be, or maybe it's a pin or a brooch or something, but... Whatever it is, it's pretty cool. I like it. Very unique. Alright, we'll be back with hopefully something else. Alright, Rick just got a really nice flat button here. It has all the gilt on the back. Treble, gilt, orange. Pretty cool. Plain on the front, but good find. I got one flat button, nothing special, no shank or nothing. This one's a really nice one with the shank intact. So, good find. We'll be back. Alright guys, I just got a silver signal, and then look what's down in the hole. I just popped this out. A nice silver spoon. Oh, that just made my day. Cool. Got some hallmarks on it. See if I can get a close up here. It's getting dark, so it's hard to see. Sorry. I apologize, but you know the drill. I'll get it cleaned up for you and show you later. That's a beautiful spoon. Get it bent back right. Looks like it's got an initial on it. Sweet. Be back. Alright guys, Rick's on board with silver. We're about to end here. It's getting really dark and it's a 54 Roosevelt. So good, at least somebody got silver today. Alright guys, we'll be back with the wrap up.